Well, everybody, it doesn't get much more quintessential than that. Oh, wonderful. We came round here, but we can move around at some stage. And we'll see if we don't get a better view. Was the little one moving there? Brian, I think if we sit here for long enough, you'll find he'll pitch up. There we go. Just lovely. Hey, we are so lucky. So lucky. Their mum's calling. Have you heard that?
Oh.
Karula's down, George has just arrived, and here comes Charlotte down the tree now. We're going to get all three of them together. Isn't that fantastic? See if they all join her. Oh, this is just too wonderful for words. Look, leopards climb trees very elegantly. Their ability to come down them, though, is not dissimilar to my own. Oh, look at the little babies. Little one going up. This is fantastic. Come on, Georgie, go have your breakfast, boy. Very independent of him. You know, he did the last time they had a kill together. George also went off on his own to feed on his own. Charlotte's back with the little one, yes. So pretty. I think it's quite interesting, don't you, that there seems to be a slightly closer relationship between mum and daughter than there does between mum and son. If I've identified them correctly, and I'm pretty sure I have. Oh, too fantastic for words. Oh, look at the strength. He's picking up something at least, I reckon, three times his weight. That is unbelievable. I've never seen that before. I wish you could see the other little one just poking through the bushes there, but it's just not possible for me to move into a position where you can. I cannot believe the strength in that little leopard. I'm astounded. There's quite a lot of meat left there, hey Brian? There she is. Oh, sweet. Hey, isn't that wonderful? Oh, that's precious. Precious, precious stuff.